Shares of Hindalco Industries Ltd, NSE Hindalco, last traded at 268.45, representing a move of -1.27%, or -3.45 per share, on volume of 6.90 million shares. After opening the trading day at 269.6, shares of Hindalco Industries Ltd traded in a close range. Hindalco Industries Ltd currently has a total float of shares, and on average, sees shares exchange hands each day. The stock now has a 52-week low of 147.4 and high of 278.55. BSE and NSE, Asia's leading stock exchanges. India is one of the reasons that the Asian economy is immensely growing today. While its corporate sector representing about 14% of the national gross domestic product, GDP, is far smaller than that of the US's representing about 70% of the national GDP, India has all the capabilities to remain as competitive as any other economy. What drives India's economy? A nation's equity market is very telling of its own success. In India, it is the Bombay Stock Exchange, BSE, and the National Stock Exchange of India, NSE, that do the telling of the country's economic prowess. The BSE is the world's 11th biggest stock exchange, and also one of the fastest stock exchanges. As of January 23, 2015, it has a total market capitalization of $1.70 trillion. The BSE has a speed of 6 microseconds. The Sensex 30 is the benchmark index of the BSE. It weighs the 30 best performing and most actively traded companies on the BSE with a base value of 100. Here, stocks are measured based on depth, floating stock adjustment depth, industry representation, liquidity, and market capitalization. On the other hand, the NSE is owned and operated by the Indian Index Services and Products, ISP, supporting 230,000 terminals nationwide. Hindalco Industries Ltd is a stock traded on the Indian Stock Exchange. The Nifty is the benchmark index of the NSE. It weighs the 50 best performing and most actively traded stocks across 24 sectors on the NSE with a base value of 1,000. Consequently, it is a broader representation of the Indian corporate sector than the Sensex 30. Historical feats. The BSE was established in 1875, bringing Asia its first stock exchange. It is also the first entity to be granted with a permanent acknowledgement under India's Securities Contract Regulation Act of 1956. On July 25, 1990, the BSE first reached a four-digit figure. On October 11, 1999, upon the victory of the Bharatiya Janata Party in the general elections, it first reached the 5,000 mark. On February 6, 2006, it first reached the 10,000 mark. On December 11, 2007, shortly before the 2008 global financial crisis, the BSE first reached the 20,000 mark. On January 21 and 22, 2008, it first lost more than 2,000 points in just two consecutive days. On March 4, 2015, the BSE first reached the 30,000 mark. On August 24, 2015, it had once again recorded one of its worst sessions, losing 1,741 points after the devaluation of the yuan. Chinese stocks had also fallen nearly 9% during that day, shaking the entire Asian market. Hindalco Industries Ltd has relatively good liquidity. Meanwhile, the NSE was established in 1992 as the first stock exchange in India with a fully electronic trading system. It paved way to the Indian equity market eventually embracing an electronic stock exchange platform, which is faster and more convenient, thereby entirely improving trade and commerce in the country. Evidently, the BSE and the NSE are two of the most successful stock exchanges in the world. It goes without saying that investing in India is associated with promising returns. Professional analysts might be interested how this will affect Hindalco Industries Ltd. More notable recent Hindalco Industries Ltd, NSE Hindalco, News were published by EconomicTimes.IndiaTimes.com, which released by Hindalco Industries, Target RS-269, Manas J. Swill on October 12, 2017. Also EconomicTimes.IndiaTimes.com with their article, Hindalco Industries Approved Moves Kip of RS-3000 Crore, published on March 2, 2017. EconomicTimes.IndiaTimes.com published by Hindalco Industries, Target RS-250, Sagar Doshi on September 27, 2017. More interesting news about Hindalco Industries Ltd, NSE Hindalco, were released by economictimes.indiatimes.com and their article, Sell Hindalco Industries, Target RS-208, Shrikant Chauhan, published on August 4, 2017, as well as economictimes.indiatimes.com's news article titled, Buy Hindalco Industries Limited Target RS-230, Centrum Broking, with publication date, June 17, 2017. Hindalco Industries Ltd is engaged in the production of aluminium and aluminium products, and copper products. The company has market cap of INR 603.70 billion. The company's divisions include aluminium, which includes hydrate and alumina, aluminum, and aluminium product, and copper, which includes continuous cast copper rods, copper cathode, sulfuric acid, diammonium phosphate and complexes, and gold and silver products. It has a 29.25 PE ratio. The company's geographic divisions include India and rest of the world. Hindalco Industries Ltd received news and ratings via email. Enter your email address below to receive a concise daily summary of the latest news and analysts' ratings with our free daily email newsletter.